Our conflict of interest seems to be upsetting Eleanor. For her sake, I have made it clear to these men. Through Adam, Eleanor will become the daughter of the people. A true utopian. Brilliant beyond measure, but utterly selfless. As she ascends, Delta, you and I will seem as dogs, circling and snarling amid the afterbirth.
Darkland. Turning up the heat, Chief. Head on back to the train station. Let's hit the trail.
Good riddance.
Subject Delta, I have known for years of Stanley's betrayal here, and had forgiven him. But in compromising Eleanor now, he seals his fate. You see, it was Stanley who turned you into Ryan. He is responsible for what you have become. The security booth is open now. You may have your revenge.
Sweet Jesus. Lamb, no! And she just let me hang myself out the... Oh, God! No. Come on, pal. The train's ready. Just let me live!
You